Let's go. After 3 days, we have returned. We catch more pals. Yay! Pal catching. It does look cool. I will not lie. It's a little bit scarce, but you know, you take what you can get. Where they have shotgun, blah blah blah. They're selling here. I have not forgotten. Party three. Alright. I need coal. Why do I have to? I have a normal shotgun, double. No. No. God damn it. Well, whatever. This is the next one I should make. How am I standing? I have 0 red ones. Well, that is awesome. That is awesome. Fucking palladium, man. So technically now I should be able to go up there, right? And in the desert also. Let's try. See what we can find. I have no ammo. They are high level. Which we do not need for now. Great, yep. I can catch that. Maybe. I have got a red. Oh, I do need. Thank you. was not a very smart thing to do. Okay. Can I clip? Clip? No. Well, I don't really have the need to clip through it. Since we're here. Well, at this point, I'm just finding these fast travels on random. What the hell is this hit box? You know, like, that's the thing, they keep chasing despite being wrecked. And now we don't die. We hope for the lucky draw. Oh, nice. Boom. That is not bad. Definitely I should be able to start catching a 40 level ones also. But no, no, first make some actual guns. And in the meantime, I'll catch everything that I can lower level. That is not bosses. Okay. He's 47. I cannot catch him. Yeah, sure, why not? I am gathering them in other bases, so it's not too much of a hassle.